Shoes to keep myself tethered to the days I tried to lose. My mama said, slow down, you must make your own shoes. Stop dancing to the music, I've got riddles in a happy mood. Keep my groove on. Watching a fake betrayal, caught up in the conflict between his brain and his tail. And if time's elimination, then we got nothing to lose. Please repeat the message, it's the music that we choose. Keep on our groove on.
Get the cool. Get the cool to shine.
Do live on radio.
Must you live on the wireless?
Oh, really?
Yeah, look, your mic's on.
Oh, it is. Okay, hang on.
Zach.
Do I need to? Hang on, let me just sit what I'm doing there. I have to. Ow!
You burn yourself.
Oh, nice smell of burnt hair. I just burnt my arm on one of the candles there. This is a lot of fun. Thanks, so yeah. I should have known something was going on.
If you're watching live and listening live, you might be aware or not aware, it's actually Moody's 50th birthday.
50?
People have been very...
25 plus that. So are you going to do the honours, Moody?
Well, you're allowed to blow on stuff these days.
Well, we're going to let you.
Oh, did it gently. There we go. Thank you very much indeed.
Fun doesn't stop there, I'm afraid.
Okay.
Have you got anything important you need to do on wireless?
Well, I've got to tell them what's on the telly later.
Well, no, they don't need to know.
They can go.
So, we're just going to let Dougie do his little magic.
What you need to do, is tell them to go to the YouTube channel or
okay.
Of course.
Well, I can think they can hear you. Well, that mic's on there.
Go okay.
On.
So,
they want to see this.
Yes. This is Rosie.
Hello.
Hello, Rosie.
Hello. This is Moody's very. I think you twigged a little bit, hadn't you?
Well, I got the idea when Dougie insisted I put all the screens back
yes,
up and see if it's covering up the air conditioning and all sorts.
And like the little so-and-so you are, you'd ripped it down, hadn't you?
Well, there were technical reasons for that. I couldn't see the WhatsApp number and I haven't memorised it after 5 years.
The WhatsApp number, I think, Kel wrote on a bit of paper.
Oh, well, I didn't see that.
Yes.
I put my thingy straight on that.
So we've got a few little surprises lined up for you over the next hour.
You know how I love surprises,
yes,
right?
Yes. That's why we did it. There's been a few of your nearest and dearest involved, I'm afraid, as well.
Oh, so okay.
Well, behind you is the cheeky chick.
Yeah. So I think Dougie's got some little bit of magic lined up now. Do you want to do it now?
A little bit of magic lined up.
You've got a lot of magic, actually.
And, I wonder what makes it so cheeky, though.
I don't know what makes it so cheeky, but one thing I do know is that we need to make sure that fader is up.
Right.
And
I can hear me.
Can you hear you?
I'm sort of, it's a nice effect. I quite like that.
Bear with us, listeners, while Vic and Bob sort it out.
Because you don't need that on. So you should now not have that echo.
No, it's a little bit, but I quite like it. It sounds like I'm a station announcer.
You've just
train
joined us,
announcer.
Listeners, while the guys are sorting it out. It's Moody's 50th birthday. We've surprised him on air. Right. And we all know he loves a fuss, You love a fuss, don't you?
That's nothing I like more.
Yes.
Right? And surprises particularly. But yes. I was trying to play this down. Why can't people just say happy
birthday? Ladies and gentlemen, be upstanding.
Well, we did. We sung happy birthday.
Yes.
But we've gone...
to point out the amount of years.
Yes.
On
well, it's a biggie, isn't it?
I suppose so.
But some of the lovely comments were that you didn't look your age.
No, but typically, now you put this on camera, this morning I'm looking like an unmade bed and looking every year of
don't
that
lie.
50.
I was actually going to message you and say for you to do your hair, as I know you enjoy that.
Well, there's not a lot to do with it at the moment. It's, yeah.
Are we there, Dougs?
We are, yeah.
Yeah?
Right.
Okay. Simon Bark-Davis.
Yeah, this one. Are you got your fader up?
I've got, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, be upstanding, please, for Mr. Simon Barker-Davis, a.k.a. Moody. Born 13th of April 1971 at Coventry Maternity Hospital, which is now demolished. He grew up and went to school in Warwick. Simon was a massive music fan from a very early age, listening to the likes of Led Zeppelin, Black Sabbath, and then progressing to metal, listening to Anthrax, Metallica, and Iron Maiden, to mention a few. His love for the guitar also began, and black eyeliner did make an appearance at one point.
Excellent!
During his early teens, Simon would help around the house, doing things like painting the toilet in white gloss, just to tiddle it up a bit. Simon was also inquisitive and often liked to see how things worked, mostly by taking them apart. He once took apart the lawnmower to make a guitar pedal with the various different parts, which actually proved quite successful. At around 13, Simon used to go to the local pub with his family and would play darts, each time getting better. He was, at this age, asked to join the pub team. He also won a trophy. At around 15, Simon decided it was time to start making some homebrew lager in his bedroom. Mum was totally unaware he was making his own hooch. Simon left school and went to college to study plumbing, of which he gained his City and Guilds. After an apprenticeship with a local plumbing company, he decided it wasn't for him and decided to start a career in media, particularly radio.
Career.
He started as an intern on Extra AM in Birmingham, where he was renowned for his constant eating, on and off the air. He then went on to Southern FM and moved to Brighton, where he found his fame as Moody, working on The Breakfast Show, where he'd be asked to do some very strange things. One day, his mum had bought the Sun newspaper. Browsing through it, she eventually came to the Dear Deirdre Agony Aunt page. There was a letter with pictures depicting a story of infidelity, and to her total shock, what she saw was a picture of Moody lying on a bed half-dressed with a woman also in a state of undress. Later in the story, Moody is seen climbing out of a window, holding his clothes, trying to escape. He promises me this has never happened in real life. Another challenge had Moody pretending to be a greeter at a Tesco store in Brighton. He wasn't very good at that. He said to one couple that walked in, "What are you doing here? You should be at work." On another occasion, a couple reported to be driving naked along the seafront was stopped by police. When questioned, they said it was a dare set up by Moody at Southern FM. He also appeared on the side of some double-decker buses in Brighton. It was at that point he knew he'd made it. My name's Dan. I worked with Simon at Southern FM. We've been mates for about 20 years now. I've been asked, while recording this voiceover, to share a few personal memories of the man himself. We've actually lived together a good few times, here and there. There were plenty of highs, an equal amount of lows. The one thing I would say about Si is that he's definitely the one person I could truly trust to keep something to himself if I needed him to. His favourite quote from one of his heroes, Richard III, is, "Loyalty binds me," and I think he lives by that. The downside of this level of trust is that through the years I've found myself having to know all his dirty little secrets as well. There's only been one or two. The one thing we can truly say about Simon Moody, SBD, is that he is truly consistent. As his own social media profiles say, he's unwilling to change. And let's be honest, we wouldn't want him to, because if he did, he wouldn't be Simon Moody, SBD, anymore. Happy 50th birthday, sir. You came, you saw, you conquered. Have a great one.
Well, well done, Dan. Thank you. Man, I don't know what to say. That's it. There's more memories. I don't remember half of that stuff.
There's more to come.
Oh, no, you've got to be kidding.
Yes.
Is it Gyro Day?
It could be Gyro Day after this.
You can go to a song now and do what you need to do. All right. And then we're going to come back and do some other bits.
With more surprises.
Great. You don't want to start your show now, right?
No.
All right, fine.
Thank you for that.
Plenty of personal info given out there. That's fine. Should we play Eddie Kendricks?
That's a perfect birthday tune, isn't it?
Thank you, everyone. Cheers, Dan, as well. I'll have a word with you in just a while. Nothing says happy birthday like keep on trucking, Eddie Kendricks. Right? This is Bay Radio for a Tuesday morning. Yes, 13th of April it is. I mean, the big deal today is that it's Peter Davison's birthday. He's 70 years old today. As I said, he's living for pleasure alone these days after writing the Button Moon theme with his other half. He probably never needs to work again.
How are you feeling, by the way? You okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm very, actually, let me, I think I showed these. If you kept the camera running there. Thank you ever so much. I picked the wrong time to give up drinking.
Well, I think it's the opportune time to start drinking again, maybe.
I'll have to get to some of this. It'll keep as well. It doesn't go off a decent drop of rum like that. And
quite like yourself. It gets better with age, I feel.
And that was Monte Cristo's as well. A pack of three there. Thanks ever so much, everybody involved. I tried to keep it quiet, but it got out somehow.
Yes.
My first mistake was not taking it off Facebook. I forgot that would show up.
No, today. And you've actually made yourself an alter ego called Brian the Koala Bear. So his birthday is the same as you. So even if you remove yourself, Brian still reminds us.
Oh, Brian,
us.
Yes, of course, yeah, Brian.
Of course, Brian.
Yeah.
So, 50 today, if you didn't know, listeners, and you've just tuned in, it is our dearest Moody's 50th birthday. And
stop saying that.
25 plus that. And it was your sister Caroline, actually, that got in touch with myself and said, we need to make a fuss of him. She obviously knows you so well. So we took that and ran with it, didn't we, Douglas?
We did run with it, yes. And hopefully we can get this thing working now.
Happy birthday, Simon. Doesn't seem 50 years since you arrived weighing over 9 pounds. Have a great birthday. Sorry we can't be together.
Yeah, she got me some, sent me some nice stuff, actually. A book of stuff that happened in the every year for my birthday.
Since you were born?
Yeah.
So what did happen in every year since you were born?
Well, the thing is...
Or maybe point out the
key years. Happy birthday, Simon.
Well, the thing is, the year I was born, the day I was born, there's the front page of the Daily Mirror. And two people died in some torso accident or something.
Oh.
So it wasn't, yes, a promising start
the
to
mood.
The year.
Yeah.
But there were some nice little stories on the mics there as well. But that's all right. But no, thank you for all of that. A few messages coming through as well on WhatsApp. Now you've let the sea out of the bee.
That's okay. We've done that before. So, yes, your friends, your family, your nearest and dearest have compiled this for you.
Happy birthday, Simon. Doesn't seem 50 years since you arrived weighing over 9 pounds. Have a great birthday. Sorry we can't be together, but hopefully won't be too long until we can. Lots of love, Mum.
Hi, Simon. It's Gary. Happy birthday, mate. Have a good one. Hope to see you soon. Cheers. All the best. Bye.
And brother-in-law.
Hi, Uncle Simon. It's Mia. Happy birthday. I hope you have a good day and you enjoy all your messages. Hope to see you soon. Lots of love. Bye.
Hi, Simon. Happy 50th birthday. Welcome to the 50-something club. I wish you a wonderful birthday. I hope you have plenty of celebrations in sunny Spain. Lots of love from all of us. Tamar.
Oh, yes.
Hey, Simon. Happy birthday from Kathy to my wonderful stepbrother, I have many memories of, and especially the one of what do you want, and you'll know what that means. But anyway, wishing you a really happy 50th, thinking of you and hoping you've got better weather than we've got in England. Okay, lots of love. Bye.
Birthday, Uncle Simon. I hope you have a great 50th and all your wishes come true. Can't wait to see you for our next traditional Boxing Day get together. Lots of love, Abby.
Hi, Simon. It's your sister Kaz from here in Warwickshire. Just wanted to wish you a happy 50th birthday. I've some memories, fond memories of us growing up together. One thing I need to thank you for is for introducing me to heavy metal and rock. I remember hearing Iron Maiden coming from your bedroom and Anthrax and thinking, wow, this is great music. So thanks for that. And you even managed to pull off the mullet do. Mm-hmm. Excellent. Well, have a fantastic day. And we look forward to seeing you and celebrating in the summer, hopefully, when you come over. Lots of love. Bye.
Hi, Simon. The big 5-0, eh? Happy birthday. Tell you, this is really hard to believe. But where have the years gone? Hope you're enjoying yourself. This is a really big, special day. Have a great day. Hope we can celebrate with you sometime soon. Take care. Thinking of you and your great day. This is best wishes from Ahmed, Basola, Aisha, Josh and Jamila. Take care and see you soon. Good. Bye now.
Hi, Simon. Wishing you a fabulous 50th birthday. I have to say, you don't look a day over 49. I do think, though, it's time to hang up those speedos. Have a great day. Lots of love, Sean.
Man, that's letting a lot of light in on the magic there. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you, everybody. Well, here's my sister saying lots of happy memories of growing up. I don't think she saw me from the age of 5 onwards. I was just in my room.
I imagine you spent a lot of time in your bedroom.
Well, as she said, she did hear the music coming out of there, so I'm glad I've been some sort of influence one way or the other. But no, we're overwhelmed.
Oh,
As I say.
Well, listen, we're going to leave you. Happy returns from all of us. All
Thank you very much. Pound it.
I'll not give you a hug or anything.
No, that's all right.
I'll spread all the rules, but okay. We're
thanks ever so
to
much. Oh, thank you.
I'm with it.
As I say, thank you. That was a lot of fun.
We've had
a ton of fun. It was a lot of fun.
Fun.
All right. See you later. Thank you, everyone, for messages as well. A fair few WhatsApps come through on there. Tried to keep it quiet, but that was never going to happen around here, was it? This is Bay Radio. It's 10:30 in mainland Spain, 9:30 UK and the Canaries.
Collide, shadows dance in the distance. Something just ain't right. I'm cold inside. Help me find what I'm missing. We're all scared to fly, still we try. Learn to be brave, see the other side. Won't you lead me there? Have no fear. Close your eyes, find paradise. Oh my, 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 there's a thousand miles between you and I. Oh my, 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 just a thousand miles between me and paradise. Gonna feel something different. It will set you free if you just tell me.
every secret I listen. We're all scared to fly, still we try. Learn to be brave, see the other side. Won't you lead me there? Have no fear. Close your eyes, find paradise. Paradise, paradise. Close your eyes, find paradise. Paradise, paradise. Close your eyes, find para. Oh my, my, my. There's a thousand miles between you and me.
So it's Medusa with Dermot Kennedy. That's the current tune then. This is Bay Radio at 25 to 11 in mainland Spain. 25 to 10 UK and Canaries. And, well, it's plenty of people are pointing out on WhatsApp. By the way, thank you for all of these. Thank you, Judy and Johnny Dent in Lanuthia. A lot of people you've mentioned already on our early morning three, but coming back after properly set up by Dougie and the crew here at Bay Radio. Yes, it is my birthday, and yes, it's that birthday. Judith in Benitichel, thank you. And Team Val Al in Javier there. That was Val in Javier wishing us all the best. Thank you. Well and truly set up. Well spotted. I managed to almost spoil things by coming in here and dismantling all of this. If you are watching the live stream on YouTube, the background, that might not mean a lot to you, but it's kind of an in-joke with myself and Dougie. But there's Tom Fun and Derek having a lot of fun on his birthday. Ian and Karen in Guatemala, thank you. Yes, I'm going to play some Zeppelin in just a moment here. It might not be that one. And well done, Dan. I don't know if you're still listening, but well, he's a proper... It's his job. So he did a fine job of that. And let's see a little bit of lighting on the magic there. More than I'm used to. But cheers for that. And cheers for the T-shirt as well. That's spot on. Sheila, I think that is. Formentera, but Formentera del Segura on the Costa Blanca. Pete and Joni in Benissa, thank you. Let's mention all these folk, because they're good enough to come through and say happy birthday. Mike and Maxine in Quesada there. And it's Anne in Denya. Thank you. Yes, I know, thank you. And Gordon in Valencia there, thank you. Good to hear from you on this. Yes, I may have a drop of what I've been presented with here. You know, I had this 14 weeks without a drop of anything alcoholic. Almost ruined it with a chocolate liqueur a couple of weeks ago that somebody left lying around, but... And done me any harm. And I don't think that will either. That's a nice drop there. Thanks ever so much, everyone, for all your messages. What was I going to play? Oh, yeah, here we go. Sort out some Zeppelin here. So, yeah, I don't let a lot out on radio. It's just, you know, it's not about me. Getting some tunes away and that sort of thing. But there we go. We learned plenty this morning, I think. Yes, it's Bay Radio. Yeah, Tuesday. Yes, the 13th of April.
start to stutter. When I think I care too much, you know I'm humble. While I try to get in touch, spill my tonic. Every time I care too much, I just panic. When I start to get in touch, oh. Why am I way too straight? Am I always late? You know. Why did I end up on this disastrous state? You know.
Days I remember you want
Well, it's out now. I was 13 years old when this was around. Some madness. And yeah, Hoover Phonic before that. Just gone 10 to 11 then, mainland Spain. 10 to 10, UK and Canaries. Thank you for the messages. After the C was well and truly let out of the B earlier. There's Andy in La Marina. Cheers for that. Have a good day yourself. Mark and Maria in Oliva as well. I think there's a couple of emails dropping in. Yeah, there we go. There's Dave and Carol in Merla. Nice tip from you. And Ali and Andrew back in from Bury St. Edmunds. Calling by my real name now. Let's not that make that a thing, okay, from now on. We'll stick with Moody, however daft it sounds for someone of my age, okay? It's your man years, from years and years, Ollie, isn't it, with Jax Jones on that. It's play, just gone 5 to 11 then, mainland Spain, 5 to 10, UK and the Canaries. Well, thank you, everyone, for your messages. That was a total surprise, and probably a surprise to one or two, especially my mate Dan there, that I didn't storm out in a, get a bit of a snit. But no, thank you. That was touching stuff and some real stuff that I'd forgotten as well from over the years. So thank you. I'm going to finish with some Queen on Judy and Johnny's suggestion. Yes, it's the band that I sort of grew up with and got me into guitars, that sort of thing. And it was, you heard from Ahmed there. And it was his albums lying around at Menand's on the weekends that got me into all of that stuff. The Night at the Opera album was always on. The only track I didn't play on there was that Bohemian Rhapsody, funnily enough. But this on there, one of Brian's. And that will do us with this for today. I'll see you back here just over 21 hours' time then. We continue with Dougie Mac. He's off to your news from Spain and the UK. Then Cal back in later on this afternoon. Have a good day. Some news from Spain and the UK next here.
Ships sail out into the blue and sunny morn. Volunteer.